Our coverage of life after Irma in South Florida. Five schools in the Upper Keys reopened today, weeks after the storm. On Wednesday, more schools in Key West and Marathon will reopen. Meantime, the first cruise ship has arrived in Key West. City officials say the resumption of port calls is significant. Officials are expected to meet today to discuss formal plans for visitors to return in other regions of the Keys.